Greenville City Council says six new single-family homes in the Lincoln Park neighborhood on Hudson and Fleming Street are hitting the market in the near future. Officials say at Thursday night's meeting, the City Council approved sales prices. The homes are part of a $1.2 million investment and expected to list for around $200,000. The homes range from 1,200 to 1,400 square feet, feature 3 to 4 bedroom layouts, and include wraparound porches.